Sky. So I guess we won't be making use of Cylon's weapon. And now there is another clone of Elizabeth here with us. But I can't let it distract me. I still have two more sub-functions to get.
Pam, whoop, pata!
Let me take a look at you, strength.
If you walk by, you'll miss out on a good trade.
Tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind.
We found her!
position my fire.
I was so close.
To drowning, maybe. Not to the embers. Morlun, it's over.
Well, not for me, it's not.
Then you're going to die alone, because we're not sticking around to fish out the corpse. We're through.
And so the visionary's fate hung in the balance. Would he choose life or succumb to deadly delusion?
Hello. So, there's an ancient city under the sand, but it's flooded.
Suddenly, a Nora spear maiden appeared.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're not typical delvers. That's for sure. What's this?
I call it a diving bubble. This is the Mark One. The Mark Two was better, but it got stuck halfway down. Air tube snagged.
You went down in that.
Yeah, I hardly expect a layperson to understand.
Because that's pretty smart.
I'm sorry. May I remind you, you got stuck inside and nearly drowned.
It'd have to be portable, though. Machine kneecap, maybe?
Well, you'd need a filter.
Synthetic membrane would do it. With a hose to a
compressed air capsule. Hammer and tongs.
What is this? What is happening here? What? Get over here. She's a stranger.
You got a name?
Aloy.
Morlund. Not a stranger anymore.
You're a damn fool.
Come on. I got the original schematics over here.
Well, hold on. Just a couple of questions first.
Fair enough. Partner?
Partner?
Don't mind him.
I'd better get after those parts.
There's a fully intact compressed air capsule in the Mark II, but like I said, it's stuck in the shaft.
If you made it back up alive, I should be able to swim down that far.
All right. As for the other parts, Stemmer scouted a herd due south of here that should have what we need.
I'm on it.
About the Delph.
Morlund, I'm not interested in salvage. Whatever you find below is yours.
Great. I'll come back when you get the gear. Good hunting.
Thank you.
Got the compressed air capsule. Now, to get all the machine parts. According to Moreland, the herd should be south of here. Some kind of drone. Is it watching over this game? Might have some useful data. Well, this is where Moro said the home would be. He must have moved away. I need to pick up their trail. Better look for tracks. Tracks should lead me to the hut. The herd. I should have the parts I need. More machines? I'll deal with them first.
There goes the pink!
Oh, the storm swept up the sand spiral. Great.
What can I do for you, partner?
I've got everything I need to build
the incredible diving mask.
I think diving mask is enough.
I won't quibble. The workbench is all yours. Well, if it works, you'll let me try it? There's a very special salvage I want down there.
Assuming I don't drown.
So what are you really looking for down there?
It's hard to explain. Something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it started the flood.
Well, I thought we started the flood. Like we sprung a trap. I don't know how we were detected. But suddenly, the dancing lights around us changed.
Lights? What do you mean?
Images in the air, sparked by the embers, the salvage I'm after.
Tiny hologram projectors?
At first, there were lots of images. Women and coins and foodstuffs. And then, suddenly, they turned nautical. Waves. Fish. There was this flash of red. And the roar of water surging in.
Wait, a flash of red?
A red light. From a spot near the grate on the floor where the water burst through. It was like a beacon.
Or a warning. Thanks. That might help.
I hope it does. And good luck down there.
Okay, time to see if this thing works. So far, so good. I can actually breathe down here. The diving mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before.
Secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. There's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node. More machines down here. I'll swim around them. Stick to cover. There must be a whole network of these tunnels down here. Water lines for an entire city. Can't reach the ledge from here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get out.
Primer node shut down.
Stanley Chen. What a beauty here. One node down. I'll just swim back up and find the access point for the second node. Thank you. according to the map, the second node should be on the other side of the door. Another access point. Should get me to the second node. Check it out as I go. Won't budge. Maybe that debris is weighing it down. Let's see if that helped. Taken care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. According to the map, the maintenance station should be at the south end of the dome. Red light in that tower. Just like at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? Looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. Okay, let's see where this leads. I think I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. Thank you. console in here. There. Time to draw this place out.
That did it!
Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Poseidon. And get rid of all of the water. Left these machines behind. Let's see if I can get them first. Through there. Where did that machine go?
Aloy! It's a miracle!
Come on, come on.
Hey, was this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. things in our way.
Wow. Yeah, it's gonna be difficult to get the Embers with that around.
As the scrappy band of adventurers beheld the beast, they knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay, then. Stay up here, and start firing when I engage.
Come on, gentlemen, get him!
Simon should be somewhere beyond this door. Time to bring it home. Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console. I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
Okay. Gotta bring this back to Gaia.
System reboot initiated.
Like taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. Warland and crew must have headed back up top. Probably Embers made a carry of it. An elevator. Morlun must have built this before the place flooded. Might still work. It'd be nice not to have to climb back up.
Whatever she did.
Show my old gramps always wanted.
There's another.
His dream realized. His old gramps' legacy ensured. Our hero beheld the sea of desert lights and wept at his good fortune.
When I saw the embers as a child, I never dreamed they could be like this. Thank you, Aloy. Well, did you find what you were looking for?
I did. And now I have to move on.
Oh. Oh. Come back when you can. I got big plans for this place.
I thought you wanted to put on shows with the embers back in the climb.
Oh, no. This is the show. Oh, can you imagine? Folks from all over the land coming to take it all in. Plus some food and a nice place to stay.
Not to mention a variety of entertainment venues.
Don't forget. Games of chance. Plenty of shards to be had there for certain.
A new dream, huh? I hope you make it happen. Goodbye, gentlemen.
This delve was a story for the ages. All thanks to you.